Arset Leprechaun is located at the heights of the west end of Mount Minthi, above the homonymous mountain town in southern Triphylia, Elis, Peloponnese, Greece.
Arset Leprechaun was one of the most important cities in Triphylia and had a strategic position with access to abundance of natural resources.
Leprechaun had two citadels, the prehistoric Acropolis on the naturally fortified hill of Agios Dimitrios, east of the modern village, and the Acropolis of the historical period to its north.
Leprechaun was the only city of Triphylia to fight against the Persians at Plataea. Leprechaun or Leprechaun is considered the city's mythical founder.
The city flourished in the classical and Hellenistic periods when it became the capital of Triphylia. The site of Leprechaun was first inhabited in the Neolithic period. These early settlers exploited the area's natural resources and had contacts with the Aegean.
The prehistoric Acropolis developed on the Agios Dimitrios Hill, where a number of architectural remains of the early Helladic period from 2500 to 2000 BC were identified.
In historical times, Leprechaun was the leading city of ancient Triphylia. It controlled the roads connecting Elis with Messenia and Arcadia, and was Triphylia's main stronghold against any pressure exercised by its neighbors, Elis in particular.
Strabo considered Leprechaun a blessed country. It controlled the Epeian fields, Triphylia's most fertile valley. It was located near the Nedas River and the sea, and had a mild and pleasant climate, thanks to the surrounding mountains. The historical city extended from the heights of the Acropolis, north of the modern village, to the hill once occupied by the prehistoric settlement.
The Temple of Dimitra is built in the southern citadel of the ancient classical Leprechaun, on a terrace located at the lowest point in this and supervises the Ionian Sea, while to the south and east, the valley of the river Neda.
It is Doric peripteral and was dedicated to the goddess Dimitra. It has 6 pillars on the narrow side and 11 pillars on the external side.
Of an altar were discovered at a short distance.
entrance to the temple were three steps. The temple should be dated in the early 4th century BC.
When Pausanias visited Leprum in 170 AD, the city was in demise. The city lived on until the Byzantine period and was abandoned in 100 AD after a series of pirate and barbarian raids.
Travelers of the 18th and 19th centuries mention a large number of archaeological remains in the area of the ancient city.
Future excavations in the lower classical city will provide the necessary archaeological data to complete the picture of this important city.